Betsy, as a leader, has an innate quality to generate enthusiasm and vision. She's an extremely positive person. Nothing gets her down. She is passionate about children. I have watched her with my own son, which I struggled with. As she said, they don't come with a book. And boy, are those true words. Every year is a whole new world, and she's helped me through that world with my son. And I'll never forget watching her play the guitar. She can go from leader to teacher to advocate for a parent, and I will be forever grateful.
Her devotion and dedication to children, to families, and to 40 Carats has inspired me to strive to be a better teacher and mentor. And she is an icon in this profession and will be truly missed. I love her dearly.
I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
I will always be there for 40 Carats as a mentor and someone who can hopefully help develop wonderful families for our community and great children. I am going to raise a paddle for the vision of 40 Carats, for the vision of our children in this community, and for the education of families that want to get education and need education. I'm going to raise a paddle for $5,000 today in my pursuit of loving 40 Carats and what it does for families in Sarasota. Please join me.